Hey, what's happening, guys? Today we are back again today. Man, I'm so much grateful to have you guys on my channel. Today we're still carrying on with our dumbbell series. Remember, we've done the biceps, we've done the triceps, we've done the back, we've done the shoulder, we've even done the chest. Today we are going heavy. We're gonna do the legs today, using the dumbbells only. Before we proceed on that, I want to take a moment again to salute to my returning subscribers. If you do tune in for the first time, I do appreciate you. Go ahead and click the subscribe button, go ahead and smash the bell icon so that you don't miss a video when we publish. Alright guys, like I mentioned, today we're going to be working out our legs using the dumbbell only. And when I talk about legs, I'm talking about the glutes, I'm talking about the quads, I'm talking about the hamstring, I'm talking about the calves. And today we're going to be kicking off with a strength exercise that targets the glutes, the hamstring and the quads. And to do that, we're going to start off with a dumbbell reverse lunge. Dumbbell reverse lunge. This exercise actually requires a bit of a heavy weight for better results. The tip here is to take a large step backward. You can start with your left leg, you start with your right leg. I'm going to start my left here. Lower your hips so that your right thigh becomes parallel to the floor, with your right knee positioned directly over your ankle. Your left knee should be bent at a 90 degrees angle and pointing towards the floor. Return to the starting position by pushing up from the front leg and alternate to the other leg. You can do this exercise 10 to 12 reps, counting only from one leg and four sets. And remember to keep the chest up during the motion of the lunge. Our next exercise here, guys, is also for strength and power. We're gonna be targeting mostly the quadriceps and glutes, and that brings us to the dumbbell squats. Just like our first exercise, here we will neither be stepping backward nor forward. Inhale and tense your core muscle as you lower yourself as if you were to take a seat on a chair. You gotta ensure that your chest remains up and bum is sticking out. Your goal here is to get your thighs horizontal slightly below 90 degrees and push up through your feet. And please do not lock your knees whenever you come up. This is very important. This will help keep the quads in constant tension throughout the range of the motion. So our third exercise here, guys, will be for the calf. This part of the leg muscle is often ignored when it comes to weight exercise. The calf is actually an instrumental part to our daily lives, from walking, running and jumping and so forth and so on. So to do this exercise, you want to hold the dumbbells at your side with arms slack. Spread your feet shoulder width apart and slowly raise your heels. The tip here, guys, is to keep your knees extended without locking them and pause for at least a second on top. Slowly lower your heels back to the ground and continue in the same process. You can do this exercise 15 to 20 reps of 4 sets with a weight that you can handle. And we'll move on to our fourth exercise, which is going to be for hypertrophy, and that brings us to the Bulgarian split squats. This exercise targets mostly the quadriceps and the hamstring. You can perform this with a single dumbbell held up right in front of your chest, just like you see me doing, or a pair of dumbbells in each side with your arms slack. To do this exercise, you gotta bring in a bench or any platform that's at least knee high. Extend one leg behind you and rest your toes on the bench or on the platform that you're using. Keep your toes upright and slowly lower your knee to the floor, forming a 90 degree at your front knee. Tip here is that you want to try to maintain evenly distributed weight in your whole foot. Do not shift forward on the toes or exaggerate pushing through the heel. Another tip is to squeeze your glutes at the top of the movement. Reverse the movement and return to the starting position. Continue on one leg until you're done with your reps, then alternate to the other leg. 4 sets of 10 to 12 reps with a little bit of a heavier weight will be perfect for the exercise. Our fifth exercise here is the dumbbell sumo squats. This is a compound exercise which targets the quads, the hamstring, the glutes, also increase activation of the adductors. So on the grasp one end of the dumbbell with both hands, stand your feet wide apart and assume a sumo stance by pointing your feet 30 to 45 degrees out to the side. Bring the dumbbell up to your chest area, just like you see in this video. Inhale as you slowly lower your hips to the point that your thighs are parallel to the floor or slightly below 90 degrees, whilst keeping the arms fixed and tilted upright. Hold for at least 1 or 2 seconds. Exhale as you push back to the standing position. Repeat this 10 to 12 reps of 4 sets. Also try to hold it. Last but not the least exercise here is the Romanian deadlift. This is a compound exercise, as you can see. It targets many muscle groups simultaneously. It engages the hamstring, glutes, core, upper back, shoulders, even the forearm. But its primary focus is on the hamstring. So you want to stand tall with dumbbells on both hands, feet hip distance apart. Note that the dumbbell should be placed in front of your thighs. Inhale as you lower the dumbbell down to your legs by pushing your butt back and flexing your knees. Lower the dumbbells until they are close to the floor. Your main focus is to allow your hips to hinge, so to force your torso to naturally begin to lean forward. Exhale as you put the dumbbells back to starting position. Ensure your arms and back are neutral. Chest is out and your shoulders are back. Please do not lean backward when you reach top of the movement. You can continue on this 8 to 12 reps of 4 sets. Alright guys, as you have it, have come to the end of this video. Man, I believe this video has been informative, it's been explosive, it's been helpful. If you do appreciate what we do, go ahead and click that subscribe button. Go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Go ahead and hit the bell icon so you don't miss a video. And just in case you've missed our previous videos, in the subscription panel, I'm going to leave links to our previous videos. So you're going to click on the link and going to take you straight to the videos that we've recorded in the previous days. On this note, I want to say thank you guys. And I'm going to see you in our next video. Salut.